Hi, I'm Dr. Tim Moseby. We are treating sebaceous adenomas on Gibs, an 11-year-old Brittany Spaniel today. One of these lumps keeps opening up and getting infected, so we've treated them with a round of antibiotics. Infection's all cleared, and now we're going to freeze this lump and a few other adenomas he has to hopefully keep them from being a problem.